That empty seat at the royal wedding? It wasn't for Princess Diana. Did Princess Diana have a seat at Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's wedding? Viewers live tweeting the big event on Saturday immediately speculated that the seat next Prince William during the ceremony was left empty to honor their late mother and give her a symbolic presence at her youngest son's wedding. However, a source tells E! News that the empty seat was not for Princess Diana, but was left unoccupied for a much more practical reason. The seat was left empty because Queen Elizabeth II was in the seat directly behind it. While the seat was not a direct tribute to Princess Diana, Prince Harry and Meghan honored his mother in other ways when they exchanged vows at St. George's Chapel at Windsor Castle and throughout the build-up to the big day. On May 4, a statement from the communications secretary to Prince Harry was released, which stated that the royal is keen to involve his mother's family in his wedding. All three siblings of Diana, Princess of Wales, will be in attendance and Lady Jane Fellows will give the reading. The statement read, "Prince Harry and Ms. Markle both feel honored that Lady Jane will be representing her family and helping to celebrate the memory of the late princess on the wedding day." During the wedding, Lady Jane Fellows gave a reading, which included, "Set me as a seal upon your heart, for love is strong as death." And when it came to Meghan's bridal bouquet, the couple chose forget-me-nots, Diana's favorite flower, with the palace revealing that Harry handpicked the flowers from their private garden at Kensington Palace for the ceremony the day before the wedding. But perhaps the most touching and unexpected tribute came when Prince Harry reportedly got emotional when "We Guide Me, O Thou Great Redeemer" was sung, as it was also sung at Princess Diana's funeral. After the couple announced their engagement in November 2017, Harry said in the couple's first sit-down interview that Diana and Meghan would have been best friends. When asked what it meant to have stones that belonged to Princess Diana included in her engagement ring, Meghan shared, "I think everything about Harry's thoughtfulness is, and the inclusion of that, and obviously not being able to meet his mom, it's so important to me to know that she's a part of this with us."